What are you doing?
Signing autographs for the Jegs All-Stars Stampede of Speed here downtown Waxahatchee, Texas. The pros are here, and it's the NHRA Fan Fest, and you know they've honored us with the Jegs All-Stars autograph signing as well, so we're having a good time. Donnie and I are excited to be part of it.
Got it.
So they're going to fight over. Look at that.
Wow. Holy smokes. That is cool.
I don't know how I got so far ahead.
That is cool.
Nice. Nick,
so you got to sign one for the.
What do you think about all these Division 5 guys?
Oh, we're gonna win. This is my first year. I was looking at that trophy. There's not a lot of fives on there, but we're changing that. Yeah, only two times. And like,
there's two.
You're talking about the green.
I thought Texas was going to be. It's cold, it's windy. I feel like we're in Minnesota. How about you, Steve?
We're not in Minnesota.
Okay.
It's not a very nice day. Hopefully it clears up. It's supposed to be warm. It's not warm right now. But
yeah. What are you doing?
Changing plugs, getting ready for Q1.
the right run was the first 64, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Came back,
but it was still 64.
Oh, no. I'm in there now.
Did you hear that?
Gas, right? I felt like I got loose probably before the 1,000 foot.